The first goal at the World Cup was scored on the 13th of July 1930 by Lucien Laurent for France in a game against Mexico.